Yeah, probably should have done that yesterday. I did finish that yesterday. Probably would have had a new quest. Not that it really fucking matters. Yeah, back to the draft, I guess. Wait, that's open. Let's do this. Guardians of the Crystal Spire. I'm doing deck names now, I guess. He just mana burned. A solid way to start. Yeah, the dragon's definitely way weaker than it used to be. That was significantly weaker. A lot of damage there. Fucker's a real annoying one. All the things I want to kill in one spot, thanks. Very convenient. Okay, so that thing just gets trapped now. That's new. Used to just, you know, roll off to the side. I guess the map change really fucked the rolly cannon over. get into the critical spot with the fucking Apep with his free summons and shit. Of course. That up. Well, at least I'm done with this draft deck. I am going to lose this unless he seriously fucks up. It would be very hard for him to lose at this point. Not impossible, but unlikely. That was pretty fail. But throw away this draft deck finally, and oh, there we go. Let's say that better not be good. No token? Guess they've changed the rewards. I'm gonna buy some. I'm in a group. I mean, I got 300,000. I suppose I can buy some tokens, huh?
Let's go spinning! Let's go spinning!
50's a good number. Wrong number. That's an interesting one. It was 10 distance. So it's not all the way to the master. It does move him forward. It can be very deadly with the Colossus or some shit. Be really deadly with anything, really. These fucking people with how to lose. Ugh. Bug the shit out of me. Those same type of people were here a year ago, saying the same stupid shit. Not even original idiots. Only gotten two new cards and one from the season deck or season token. One new card and 20 something. Oh, there we go. There's another new one. Now. Yeah, I guess I did notice that in a previous fight. Not my favorite. Spin bonus, nice. Two new cards and 50 tokens? That's kind of bullshit.
Come to me, minions!
No, three? Oh, right, the one card. The season token. Wait, no, maybe there was a... Oh, yeah. Well, he was a new card. He's an old card. I just didn't have him. Hello. I guess I got that too. Okay, I did get more than two new cards. Quit bitching. New cards I particularly want. Minion Masters. I know that's not what the Twitch says. I haven't been able to log into Twitch for over a week now. So I can't change it. There's a card called Dragon Ball, so it's like the same thing, right? Like him. Two of those. Go with this amended version of my old deck. Be fine for low level. It's gonna get rough when I get up to the master levels, though. I'm against other wood players, I should be fine. In theory. What are you doing, dude? That turret over there does nothing for you. This guy doesn't know what he's doing.
Get a reward. You get a reward. Everyone gets a reward.
Oh, that was unfair to the poor little noob. Ugh. Like a terrorist. Christmas stuff. Oh great, a wall. I guess walls are only 2 mana now instead of 3. That's not good. That fucks up my APEP rotation. I don't want fucking walls. This deck has no longevity though. The lack of ranged means any air unit can really just wipe me out. Very little defense against that. Fun for these easy fights, but it is not gonna last. All I got for anti-airs, those right there. Only one sheep unit that can hit air. Pretty much gotta let them break themselves on APEP. Guardian with nothing to guard doesn't do a whole lot. For now, this works. Okay.
Duel!
Apep demands worship!
Does.
It's not a thing to concede.
Cool, a turret where it doesn't hit anything. This is gonna be a win. I'm gonna have to abandon APAP now that wall's in fucking rotation. You're one versus one master, I'm sure. Oh, unless he meant he made it to master rank. Then he is the master. Okay. I have unclaimed rewards, oh no. I should claim those after this fight.
Showtime!
Whoops. So mana burn. Grenadier's in the rotation now. Spirit Mancer could be pretty deadly against my spammy deck if you knew how to use it. The things. Okay. That I actually care about. Glory, that means nothing to me. I don't even really understand what the glory thing's about. I think just changing how things look. Okay, that's a new card. Not a card I care about, but a new card. Seemed like a shitty guardian. Hot Goomin.
And we're off. Come to me, minions.
Rude. Yeah, that's a little overkill. 7 mana to kill 2 mana's worth of puff. Not a great investment, buddy. Worry about fireballing the things that are killing you instead of my little puffs. Oh, I should be doing the expedition shit. That just occurred to me. I've been fucking up. Okay. I really do have a severe lack of anti-air. Oh, that thing's fucking in this too. Great. Don't matter because they're gonna be dead anyways. Really have to give up on APEP. Just fucked up his rotation with these bad spells for 2 mana. Or not spells, but bad cards. 1 bad spell, 1 bad unit. If I'm gonna RNG a useless wall or a useless fucking explosion, it makes it a lot harder to use him. Used to be anything you could RNG, still worthwhile, in the 2 mana tier. Now, it's a little iffy. I like APEP, but I like him far less than I used to. Just fucked up everything I like in the game. My hero's fucked, my favorite unit's fucked, the UI is fucked. Game's an eyesore now.
Masters, prepare to duel! Showtime!
Unnecessary. Things do no damage. Now, that's a unit I can get behind. I'd gladly take a stint. Poor position for that. They can hit it with the Beam of Doom and also hit the base at the same time. Not going to, but that's a thing you can do. So don't put your towers there. That's bad. I'm going. Thank you. Imbu Internet. Ew. I find streamers to be very douchey. I understand I'm currently streaming, but still, I find that so douchey. Maybe that's why I don't have a big following, because I just find the whole culture lame. I guess lame's the word. Yeah. That was lame, and anyone who gives into that is lame. I am. Like Vegeta, I'm just saying. Overkill. Tower in the middle of nowhere. No good reason. And it's an awful unit, or at least it was a year ago. They could have changed it and made it more viable, but complete shit a year ago, the ghost turret. No reason for it to be in the game, really. Not so great either. The normal swarmer pack is better for what I do. I'm not gonna come out and rage because I don't have rage units. It's another thing that fucks Apep over. All these new cards seem to fuck Apep. Might have to switch over to King Puff since he's cheese dick. Or Milloween. I'm gonna do something interesting with that. I got that new legendary that costs 10, but it's really powerful if you have 4 spell cards in your deck. I can do a spell cycle instead of a unit cycle. About making an experimental deck at this level, I don't have real opponents, so it's hard to gauge if they're actually useful or not. I'm gonna have to play with it anyways. I don't know what the fuck this is about. Oh, it's just showing off the expensive cards. Tutorial video I made once. Remember that? Not that. Cheap spells, just not that cheap spell. You need a spell? Two, three, four. Drop one of them. Shock rock. Take a glance at the leaderboard. Let's see if this unit does not make it up there at all. That's 7 unit. Oh, I think that's that powerful ass flying unit. I think I have one. Is that what that was? Yeah, that thing really does hit fucking hard. I want one of those in my deck. Maybe not this deck, but I could actually replace the golem I cycle out in this deck. Now it's half the DPS, but it also flies. And super long range. Might want to give that a try. Seem like multiple Harbinger decks. I don't even know what the 3 card. Okay, video gamer I recognize. The other 4, I have no idea who these people are. Your gamer is picking it though. Andrewski, I recognize. Adrian, I think I recognize. I don't recognize mostly. Well, Kaz, I know. Kaz is fucking, yeah, level 239. He's been around forever. Like a year ago when I was playing, he's pretty much only doing draft. He gave up on the normal mode. Looks like he ungave up. Grab this thing. See how it works for.
Duel! Feel the might of Apex!
Kind of like a weaker Drone Force 1. Oh, maybe they are a replacement for Drone Force 1. I don't know how I feel about those things. Drone Force 1 is gone. It was an 8 mana card, so that's a replacement for it. That's why I had one. Why did they get rid of Drone Force 1? Like, why change it into a completely different unit? I get editing it a little, maybe drop the cost and make it whatever. But that's weird. Oh, maybe when they shrunk the arena size, it got too big because it was bulky. Had a weird hitbox.
Let's do it. Feel the might of Apex.
I made it cheaper, shittier, and now it's the meta, apparently.
Oh.
Doesn't even kill a warrior in one hit? I'm finding it underwhelming. Man, I guess it's not awful.
From progressing? Viewers, masters, get dueling. Apex demands worship.
Where's the man name? Probably not a great spot to put that since it tempts for dropping a light or dropping a beam of doom on it. Lightning doom. Good job. Good heal. For the moment. getting kind of bored with it. I want some breakfast or something. Fine. Oh, right. I meant to go back to the expedition mode. Whoops. Got all about it. That's my bad. I'm a forgetful sumbitch.
Screw down those cards!
Support really helped a lot though. Damn it. I tried. I failed. That's gonna be my autobiography. I tried, I failed. Not really feeling this guy that much. I think I preferred it with the golem. I think I preferred Drone Force 1. Archers. How did I miss? I saw it hit him. My depth perception must be fucked. My ability to judge on the new arena. I still think it's ugly as fuck. I have no idea why they made that change. This is bad. Bad decision. my thing get killed? With two healers? What did so much damage? This new thing? How strong is it? So I had to work for this one. The healers didn't hurt. Alright. Good to go out on one where I actually had to work for it. Like I said, that's gonna be my last one for a bit. I am bored with it.